much first time to my channel. I go by the name Sarkesh. Shout out to Dossier for making this possible. This is not what I expected at all. So right now what I'm wearing is powdery peach. Some questions I got in the first video, like how long does the scent last? The trail, like when you walk, how long is the scent behind you? It's a funny thing. I never thought like that when it comes to perfume cologne. No, because for me, I don't like when a person like walks away and I still smell their perfume. That's just me. That's just me. And I think it's because of my allergies and stuff. So those things don't really appeal to me. I rather, okay, you standing in front of me, I smell you. You walk away, I don't want to smell you. It may be a little bit left over, but if it's something that lingers long, that's just for me because it starts to irritate me. I don't know if that makes sense to you, Cesar. Everyone is going to have their own experience when it comes to fragrances and perfume and things like that. I'm a girl, but I'm not that girl. But let's see how we go throughout the day and see, you know, if anyone picks up this perfume and what they have to say. It is now, Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
Good morning, Samantha. It's 7:40 a.m.
Okay, so it's 7:40 a.m. I'm going to see how, you know, I'm going to tell you when this scent starts to wear off. And yeah, right now, when I first sprayed it on, I was like, whoa, but it's starting to mix with my body's chemicals. And okay, it's toning down. It was a little bit strong. I was like, whoa, well, you saw. So we're going to see. So the notes, top notes, peach, tangerine, blackcurrant. Middle notes, white flowers, jasmine, and lis. What was that? Lie? I came just out of E or S. No, lis, L-Y-S. Okay, interesting. Base notes, vanilla, benzoin, and patchouli. It says top notes, peach, tangerine, and blackcurrant? Really? Anyway, y'all, let's get so as I'm here getting ready, and I'm like, wait a minute. It's changed. As it starts to absorb, it gets into your skin, or it starts to do its thing, the powdery scent smell comes out. I was like, oh, because I'm like, is it gone? Then I was like, oh no, there's the powder. So going on the initial, it's a little like, whoo, just give it a few minutes and let it settle. I smell amazing. I'm like, again, like as it begins to mix with your body's with firm, what it's called. I like this. See, I almost was like, when you saw it, I was like, but just let it creep.
I think I know what to do.
I want you to tell me what you get. I want you to tell me what you smell it.
I think I know it. Is it
Oscar De La Mente?
Oh,
nope.
They're all Chloe.
Mm-hmm.
I know it. It's not
Eternity.
Eternity smells different.
It's
another one.
Jimmy Choo. It's inspired. These are from the company. It is $350, and guess what? It's still there. But it's the powder. Oh, again, it was crazy. The initial spray, I was like, oh God. But as it starts to just blend with your body, everything ain't about the perfume too. Your body, how they interact together, that has a part to do with it as well. And so, but it's funny here. Top notes, peach, da-da-da-da. For me, and was working with my body, I get the vanilla, and like I say, it's the powdery. The peach part, like all the top notes, I don't get it, but I don't care. But from, yeah, this is nice. So this is inspired by Jimmy Choo. I think you heard me say that earlier, my coworkers were talking. Inspired by Jimmy Choo's, it's called I Want You, C-H-O-O. How do you say this? I'm gonna look this up. E-A-U. I'm like, is it Eau de Parfum? Whatever.
I don't know. Il des perfumes. As well as in English. Et this is a version of perfume that contains de parfum.
Ou de parfum.
It would be fine in English or American to say eau de parfum. Here is how okay. to pronounce another
okay, stop. Okay. I want, so it's inspired by Jimmy Choo. I want you, eat the parfum. Yeah, yo, shout out to Dosi for making this possible. Looking forward to sharing my thoughts with the other ones. And yeah, see you in the comments. Leave a comment, all right? Do me a favor. Peace.